consider subscribing.
Mahdi from Bangladesh.
Sheikh, I recite Fatiha like this, Sheikh. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim. So I recite fast Fatiha, like fast in Salah. So is my Surah Fatiha valid and my Salah valid?
As long as the Fatiha itself is understood and you're reciting it correctly, no, the speed is irrelevant. So if I say, الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. That is fast, but it's comprehensible and it's totally valid. Is it the best? No, it's not the best. When reciting the Quran, we have to recite it slowly and contemplate upon it, but it is valid inshallah.